Good evening, viewers, and thank you for joining me tonight with Soka Xtra. Great to have a company once again in bringing you some great stories on football. On our lineup tonight, first we bring a story on the NGL leg of Besta FA Cup with Manus men and Kavieng women crowned king and queen of New Guinea Islands region. Then a story on the first futsal course held in Port Moresby, where participants were urged to learn much as they can to spread the cold in the country. And we wrap up with an interview with Koupa Association President Morea Vavine, updating us on his association preparation to host the Southern Regional leg of Besta FA Cup. But now we begin tonight's program with this story on the NGL leg of Besta FA Cup.
The three-day tournament attracted soccer followers living and working around the Lombrum and Papitalai Secondary School. The NGI Besta Cup was officially kicked off by Manus Governor Charlie Benjamin last Wednesday. Benjamin said he was pleased that the New Island teams made the effort to get to the island, but was disappointed with non-attendance of the other centers in the region. He had centers in the region to prepare well in advance for the 2016 event. Reigning champion Manus defended its New Guinea Islands Besta Cup title by edging Kavieng 1-0 in an evenly contested men's soccer grand final at Lombrum Naval Base Oval Manus on Friday. The champion team, with the inclusion of National Soccer League players from Admiralty, went through the three-day tournament undefeated to retain the Besta Cup for the second consecutive year. In the women's grand final, Kavieng Town Soccer Association upset pre-competition favourites Manus with a similar scoreline 1-0. Manus men and Kavieng women have now earned the right to represent the island's region in the Besta Cup finals to be played later this year. Apart from the islands, Momase have declared their winner for the Besta Cup finals. Situm and LFA will represent the region in the men's competition and lie in the women's final.
Congratulations, Manus men and Kavieng women, for being crowned the king and queen of New Guinea Islands. Futsal is finally being given a chance to set its roots in Papua New Guinea, described as the fastest popular game in the world. It is finally being realized of its potential despite being introduced over a decade ago to the country. Here's more on that.
This week, the Papua New Guinea Football Association is hosting a futsal coaching course at Don Bosco Technological Institute. The Papua New Guinea Football Association is facilitating the course, with FIFA futsal instructor Juliano Simeling conducting the one-week course. Simeling comes with a wealth of experience, having brought the Solomon Islands to stardom on the world stage, and is currently the head coach of the team. 19 participants present during the official opening, which was officiated by PNGFA General Secretary Dimrit Mileng. Apart from Port Moresby, other participants come from Wewek and Manus. Mileng said the futsal concept will help develop more skillful players and further down the line help PNG soccer get on the global stage. He urges all participants to take much as possible from this Brazilian coaching expert and contribute to the growth of the game.
And it is a challenge for all of us, including myself. I need to know more about futsal than just watching a video of futsal game. And hopefully, at the end of this week, we will move one part of football, which is futsal, to the next level.
Simeling said he was looking forward to introduce the game and its pathways to the participants all throughout the week. He highlighted some areas of the seminar to include all technical aspects of the game, rules, fitness levels, and basically the emphasis on developing the game on becoming hugely popular. The course will end on Friday with the Don Bosco League futsal competition is set to get underway on Saturday, with over 30 teams confirmed to take part.
The Koupa Soka Association in Central Province is ready to host the Southern Regional Leg of Besta Cup in Port Moresby. The tournament will be staged at Port Moresby's Business Soccer Ground from September 18 to 20. Joining us now is Koupa President Morea Vavine, giving us an update on his association's preparation.
As everyone knows, you know, the tournament was supposed to be held in Kiunga, but they told us, you know, to host the tournament. So I had to run around trying to get the committee together. So I had to come to the Aminis, which synonymous with cricket and also, you know. But now I think they're venturing into Sokano. I'm trying to assist me with the organization. So I came to the Aminis, and that's how we are all here.
When Maury approached me about the tournament, I was like a bit worried about the time frame, but like everyone says, everything is possible if we put everything in God. And we've approached some corporate houses, and they've been willing to do some sponsors. So we've just put packages for our sponsors, gold package, silver and bronze, and we're looking forward to the response from them. Hopefully all will go well and the tournament will all go well as planned. So we're looking forward to that.
I was looking forward to next year's hosting, not such short time like what PNGFA gave me the, and they asked me to, if I could now, host the tournament. But then when they asked, I said, okay, we'll try our best to organize in a short time. So that is how I said, I will not let this thing, you know, pass me. It's an opportunity for the association to show the soccer fraternity that, you know, we can organize, you know, such tournaments, very high level competition, so for like the Besta Cup qualifying tournament. It's a very big tournament. It's not a small village tournament, like we always take part in, so for this, a very complex, you know. But then I said, you know, I could still manage, you know, with the assistance of my organizing committee, with Wendy, and as well as the government, Patrick Cummings, our patron.
Firstly, we'll be the ones, I think, using the BCME soccer grounds. So that'll be a privilege for the tournament. And we've also, we're approaching our governor and our member for Igbo to assist us as well in opening the tournament. So we're looking at it in a different direction. And a successful one as well. So we want your support. You know, being hosted in Port Moresby, our capital city, we look forward to a big and better tournament for 2015. So for those who we approach, we hope that you can dip into your pockets and assist us to make this best tournament as well. To look forward to the Besta Cup, which will be held in May.
Thanks for watching. That's all for tonight, and we'll see you all again next week at the same time with Soka Xtra. Log on to www.pngfootball.com.pg to get more information and updates of football in the country. We would like to thank the following sponsors: Telecom PNG Limited, International Food Corporation, Table Birds, Air New Guinea, Bank South Pacific, Coral Sea Hotels, Trukai, Roadside Assistance PNG, Tolek Electronics, PNG Olympic Committee, HBS and Jumec Corporation Limited for all your continuous support in developing football in the country. From the Soka Xtra crew and PNGFA, good night.